Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your girl Genevieve. As you can see, I'm carrying my gem product. Yeah, that's a fashion designing brand. Yeah, and we make all kinds of dresses, so feel free to order yours from us. By the way, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to click like and comment, and God will bless you. Yeah, so today is a Sunday, another Sunday in my life, and we are gonna be spending this Sunday together. As you can see, I was holding a gem bag earlier on. That's because I ordered my Sunday dress from them. Yeah, that's my that's my brand, by the way, so you can feel free to patronize us. This is just a simple corset dress that I'm gonna be rocking today. But first of all, as a mother of two, I would have to take care of my babies first of all. So I had to bathe them and put on their dresses before I would, you know, take care of my own self. So that's me getting their dresses ready so that once I bathe them, I just put it on for them. By the way, there is a little sister in the house that is helping me out, so I'm not alone currently. Yeah, so but still guys, it's not even easy. I will not lie, like this whole motherhood thing is tiring, like it's really tiring. So I already finished with my baby's bed, and this was me putting on her dress for her. As you can see, she's looking so beautiful in that pink dress, you guys. Oh my god. So after bathing her, I had to comb her hair and bathe my other baby, then come to me myself. Like I said, I had to take care of them first. So like, you know, this is a corset dress, so I had to rope it at the back. I don't know, I wonder how you guys do it. Like, I wonder how you guys rope your dresses if you're alone, because I had to go call someone to help me rope it, my younger sister to help me rope it, because I can't do it by myself. Like, I can't do it. So that was her roping the dress for me, and that was me feeling myself. People with big breasts, where they wear corset, now they try. Like I've always known that big breast and corset doesn't go hand in hand. Like, they are not 5 and 6 at all. Because tell me why. I mean, okay, look. Okay, this is, as you can see, the waist is all snatched and all, but because my boobs is big, there is this, I don't know, it just doesn't feel, you know. Well, anyway, shall I feel like I'm gonna go for a reduction very soon. But anyway, that's the dress after roping. As you can see, I'm all snatched, like the waist is wasting. And so my baby was crying. I had to grab her while sorting for the wig to wear. We're actually preparing to go for 11 a.m. mass. I mean, that's the one I could go for after doing my night walk with the babies, you know, night walk, I mean, after, because my babies doesn't sleep well. The big one doesn't really sleep fast at night. She doesn't sleep on time at night. Yeah, so sometimes I sleep by 11, I sleep by 12. So I had to you know, start going to 11 a.m. mass. If not, I love going for 7 a.m. when I was still alone. But hey, things changes. So that was me putting on my shoe. This is actually the first time I'm wearing a corset to the church, because I feel like it's gonna be super uncomfortable carrying babies and wearing corsets. Like, you know, I don't think it's gonna be comfortable. So I've always been wearing my ready to wear dresses, my big mommy dresses. As you can see, me and my baby, we are twinning this dress together. Yeah, we are twinning it together. I actually like the dress. Like, it's not so bad. Like, it wasn't, because it was pressing me, like I couldn't breathe somehow, because, you know, my chest was being pressed and all. But it was looking so nice. I mean, look at the dress now. So I was looking so fine. So it was just so simple and nice, you know. So I did like little stuffs on my face to, you know, pump up the face a little bit. Yeah. So this was ours back from church. Actually, this baby girl was giving us wahala. She doesn't want to come inside, you know, she cries a lot, gosh. But anyway, that was it. So after church, this was me pulling off my wig, because man, what is this? Women, are they try, I beg, you know, they try, like, hey, almost things we do to look good in this life is too much. So this was me back, this was me in the kitchen. Of course, I have to prepare something for the family to eat. As a mom and as a wife, where I be so. So they already parboiled rice and meat for me. All I had to do was do the jollof rice and fry the meat, and I'm done. But these onions really gave me lots of tears in my eye. Like, the onions were so sensitive and all. I mean, the onions were so harsh. I mean, gosh. So this was me frying the meat. We using goat meat for this. Frying the meat inside an oil immersed with onion. Then after that, I made my food, and I actually have a shoot that I'm supposed to, you know, shoot today. So after eating my food, I'm gonna rush and shoot, you know, shoot the video. That's for my business page on Instagram. I had a shoot scheduled for today, so this was me trying to hurry up with the cooking and go up for the shooting. So yeah, this was a rice. Ah, so sorry. Wow, see our rice, guys. It's looking so yummy. So yum, yum, yum. So yeah, the rice was ready. I just had to do my salad, and we are good to go. And I had to dish out food for my homies. So this was our food with Mandy's own, and we so enjoyed ourselves. And after eating, and I went straight to, you know, shooting the content. So yeah, before that's after eating the food, I had to make myself a flat stomach drink. That's what I call it, guys, but it's called instant ginger drink. But you all know that if like a very nice flat stomach drink is ginger and lemon with honey. So in case if you have these raw materials, you can mix them up. That is a very nice flat stomach drink, and I've been drinking it for a while now, and it's really, really good. Like, it's a very nice detox, you know, for your body. So I'm making myself a cup of tea, flat stomach tea, like I call it. And after that, I'm going to carefully write down how I want the content to go. Like, you know, write out the step-by-step that's here. I was writing out the step-by-step and trying to memorize what I have to do. So that when I'm done with my makeup, and once I'm, you know, shooting the content, I'm not going to find anything confusing and all. So after studying my process, I went ahead to make up and shoot my video, and I think that's rounded up the video. And if you're still watching up to here, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and comment. And yeah, You can also tell me what you want me to put out for you guys. Like, I'm super, super ready to take this YouTube thing to the next level. Like, I've been so lazy, but it's not even my fault because I'm passing through a whole lot. You know, motherhood is dealing with me, business is dealing with me, being a wife is dealing with me. So, guys, I don't have time for myself and for this, you know, YouTube. But I feel like, because I still give views all the time, I feel like I should do better so that, you know, my views can actually, you know, be even bigger. So I'm taking my time to take this YouTube thing to the next level. Yeah. So that was me doing my content. If you want to watch the full content, that's the content I did, you can check out my Instagram page at pretty_nine. Yeah, I'll write it out. pretty_nine. Check it out and watch the content, and you're gonna like it. Don't forget to follow us for a follow back. And that was me watching my Korean movie and doing the content at the same time, because why not? So this was your girl doing the makeup. Fine. Oh, I'm trying in this makeup thing, you know, like I'm improving every day, honestly. And that was the final clip for today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Yeah, thanks for liking. Thanks for commenting. And I promise to put out even a better content for you guys. Don't forget to check out my page on Wednesdays and Sundays for new content. Bye.